All right. Happy Saturday, my captives of capitalism. My name is Master Fong. Welcome back to Resident Evil 4. I was thinking of doing Castle Crashers, but it's my day off tomorrow. Work week's ended. I didn't really want to get more mad, you know? It's different from world mad. It's game mad. But game mad and real mad, put that together and it just makes sad. So we're going to play a game that I love, a game that I have lots of fun with, and we're going to work towards something. I think today I want to do, or at least start, the knives and handguns challenge. And unlike the actual challenge that I did, where I think I did it in hardcore in my original run through, we are just gonna slide into casual mode. New game plus, we're gonna use our infinite durability knife and our almost fully upgraded pistol. We're just gonna see how far we can, you know, just rock the socks off of these zealots. I think it's going to be a good time. I really love the Blacktail, and I'm happy to try out the new Super Knife. Hey, ready? Currently game mad. Did your polyamorous non-binary wizard troll not Vampire. Give you a date to the Sadie Hawkins dance?
Vampire.
Vampire? Sorry to hear that, Ratty. Okay, and I know I keep saying we'll do the mercenaries, and I am sorry about that I don't deliver, but eventually, I promise, eventually we will do the mercenaries. But just want to jump in, have fun with it, you know, just kick up my feet. And my pistols. I'm an asshole. Oh no, I'm a dick, sorry. No, I died and it sent me back ages. Oh. Yeah, I don't know how saving works in Baldur's Gate. I'm excited to stream Baldur's Gate, I think. It comes out in November for consoles. But if the... Look, I'm just saying now. I am putting it out there. No matter what I am streaming, come the drop of Elden Ring DLC, I will hurl whatever project I'm working on far into the farthest dumpster on the horizon for Elden Ring. I will be playing that exclusively for a week straight, so just be ready for that no matter what I'm doing. Oh, you forgot to save, scum. Sounds like a skill issue. Get good, bro. Alright, let's start! My brother in Christ, we need to get you a PC. Yeah, no, believe me, I've been thinking about it and it kind of depresses me a bit. I really need to up my equipment game. So I can do a lot of things. So I can set up PayPal, so I can set up cool, funky alerts, so I can do all the things the streamers are supposed to do, besides being a fool in front of the camera. But I'm really good at being a fool in front of the camera. Don't take this away from me, ready? And all you other people in the future judging me? That's okay. They say that there's no such thing as bad attention. Yeah, we're gonna jump into a new playthrough. Not casual. Assisted mode. I'm fine with that. We're gonna jump into assisted mode. We're gonna whip out our Glock and our very shiny knife, and we're just gonna have ourselves a doll of a time. All right, cutscenes. Do we need cutscenes? I will reach through this screen and slap you, Fong. Hang on, let me ready myself. I gotta bend over and lube up. Yeah, you need all the assistance you can get. Oh! Oh! Rude! Rude and shameful, and now you have to watch Luis do his dance again. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna watch this because I do love the opening. I don't know why extra ass Luis is just over here. He's just doing the shabasha lamba. I don't know what this is called. I don't think it's a tango. Or a merengue. Or a merengue. Or a mango. And who's this poor sucker? Who is that guy? Yeah, You gotta love Luis's big dick energy. Like, he's about to get executed in the most horrible way, and he's like, tra la 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 la.
Parece que me toca bailar, hermano.
Guy's like, you bitch. You know I can't dance. Alright, we're just gonna watch Ada do her thing. Cause this actually caught me by surprise. I wasn't expecting, bagpipes. Lewis did have a very good, Bruce Lee face there. He was ready to whoa! Okay. Here we are, back in the game. So, what we need to do, funny thing, follow me here. We need to kind of get rid of everything. We need to send everything to storage.
And here we go.
Now, I don't think reloading this will do me in. I'm pretty sure I can't use grenades. But again, we're in casual. Who cares?
But it's safe.
No, Amber, no.
Right, I need to check the challenge. There we go. Complete separation using only knives and handguns. All right. From here on out, it's personal, and it's business, and it's personal business, and things are about to get personally real, like business. I love having fun with this game. Here's what I'm unsure of. I don't know if we want to switch back over to our case that drops handgun ammo, or if we want to keep this one to get scrap so that we can use all of the gunpowder to make handgun ammo. That's the one I'm going with.
We're good.
I don't know if I have the treasure maps either. You're 28 in 3 days? Happy 3-day birthday away, baby! That's awesome, Reddy. Don't worry, 28's not the worst.
My other customer doesn't know about
these. I completely missed this guy. I saw the typewriter and the torch when I came into New Game Plus last time, but I completely missed this. Alright, give me the elite knife. Give me that sucker. Give me that fine, fresh piece of ace. And goodbye. And goodbye. And goodbye. And sell. We're selling all of that. Oh, we do have a lot of herbs. That's going to be handy. What can I... Is there any reason to keep large scrap in this run? No, I can't use any of that stuff. Also, we never did use the golden chicken egg for anything, so I guess I can get rid of it. Oh, Mr. Merchant!
Welcome,
Mr.
Stranger.
Merchant!
Got some rare things on sale, stranger.
So there it is. There's the case.
You get some bang.
Oh, shit! Oh! Okay, so we can also get the infinite launcher. Fascinating. I'm sorry, I'm running through things in my head here. I remember that we got an A rank in Professional, or I think we beat Professional just by using the Infinite Launcher, which unlocked the typewriter. Then we pulled that out in a new game, used an exclusive ticket to give it infinite ammo. And if that's the case, we're gonna destroy S plus Professional. If I get an Infinite Launcher, RPGG separate ways like I did with the other run through, get the typewriter and then infinite ammo upgraded immediately, we're gonna just plow through Professional S Plus. I'm excited for that. I'm ready for that. So it looks like we still do need to get the treasure maps. Oh, we can also buy all the keys. That's fascinating.
Years haven't been kind to us.
7, 8, 13, 17, 20. I got enough spindles for that. And I don't think I need any of this. Let's get the keys.
Good instinct, stranger. An interesting choice.
Oh, made it in a good way, of course. All right, let's repair this quick. What does this do? Increases power by 2 times, huh?
So that's.
Oh. Let's grab us an exclusive upgrade. All right. All right, we did fully max the pistol. Okay, handy, handy. So we used one of our tickets on the knife.
You have a ticket.
Yeah. Now we've just gotta. Make use of all of our treasure.
I can certainly do something with this.
I'm holding on to that. All right, we'll sell you.
Not bad.
The hell? All right, fine. Oh God, do I want to play it that way? I didn't think about this. Here, let me read chat to get my mind back on track here. Almost anything. Tell me, old man, let me see my future. Where's your wife? I love her. My wife's behind me. Say hi, wife.
Hi.
Wife says hi. The worst is turning 30. 28's not so bad. 29's not so bad. You turn 30 and everything you thought about turning 30, it's like, oh, no, I didn't think it would come to pass. My arthritis, my AARP card. Yeah. I'm not going to sell these, no. I'm not going to sell it. I'm going to throw them all into storage, but we are going to sell that. We're going to sell off our ammo and our grenades. Put that in storage.
Thank you.
All right.
Check out welcome. What can I interest you in?
The last bit was the blast arrows. Now, what am I carrying treasure-wise? I don't feel like it's worth it to put anything into the clock. I hate the clock. Same with this. I just feel like these are rubbish. We'll do more with those later. Oh, but after selling all that, do I have enough for the case? I do want that. 64K, huh?
Tip-top shape, I assure you.
Okay, if it's to get the big case that we absolutely don't need for this challenge. But if it's to get the big case... 1680, that will give us enough. What happens if I duo these? Nine, yeah, not worth it. Take my emeralds! Take them!
Oi, welcome. Where would it? What can a deal well?
And a skadoosh.
All yours, hope. To see.
That is a challenge in of itself.
See you again.
Oh my goodness, look at this sexy space. Look at all the sexy space we desire. All right, so all we really need is gunpowder and scrap, and maybe the teddy bear charm, and also to upgrade the power of the knife. Two times power and indestructible. That's just sexy. Okay. I think we're ready to start this run. I put everything away. We'll double check the challenge quick. All right. Yep.
Oh, nothing. Welcome, stranger.
All right, I think we're ready to start the run. I didn't get the treasure maps on my first run, and that was on me. I want to make sure I get all treasure this time, so we'll start with the maps. Who knows? At the end of this run, I might have enough money to buy the infinite launcher, and then we can start our professional run, and then we can start our professional S Plus run. Just lots of exciting things are happening, okay? I'm excited. Prime! Prime, I was just thinking about you. Welcome back, Prime. Thank you for the one-bit manka.
We've got company. They're looking for us. But we're taking the high road.
You gonna stick around, Prime, or you gonna head back into the abyss from whence you came? Both are acceptable. There are a few cutscenes I want to rewatch. I want to watch this one just because it introduces Black Robe.
Up you go, Luis.
Arriva y listo.
This guy's like, bitch is gonna learn. Bitch is gonna fear.
Touch the ember. We'll meet up later.
No.
I love that he's used to it. I love
kind
it.
Of a man leaves a lady.
He's squelching.
Then we meet at the church. Let's not make it a funeral, eh?
Come at me. Come at. No, don't use the TMP aid in the challenge. Oh, I hope cutscenes don't count. Just stick around, good man. And thank you for the other bit. Yeah, that definitely took him out. Looking back, like... this guy's like, oh, this bitch thinks she grown. Wait, that's cheating. All right, who thinks I'm gonna shoot this guy? Wrong! Come at me! Come get some!
Slashes, slashes! Spikey, spikey!
Stab, stab, rip! What now? Oh, you backing up?
My eyes.
I never scared! Where you at? Slice! Dice! Someone, cue up the Deacons of the Deep theme. Ah! Oh my god, that did nothing. That didn't fuck all. Huh. I'm not getting the smacky smackies for some reason. Oh, okay, he's done. That was knife. Three more bits! Holy shit! Prime is popping off in chat! We got a hype train going here. Gotta get ready for the sleeps, but it's the Lord's Day tomorrow, Ratty. The Lord doesn't want you to work. He wants you to stay up and support me with money and compliments. We love you, Ratty. Thank you for stopping in. I hope you get some good sleep. And I hope all of Josh's dental stuff has been taken care of, and I hope that house things are good, and we love you, Ratty. Have a good night. Smooches. Oh god, a hand grenade. Gotta sell that as soon as possible. Got to sell that shit off immediately.
Wrong way.
Alright, yep, nope, I'm remembering now. Any pots that I missed? Any big obvious pots that I missed? So because this is casual, and I'm just here to have a good time, we're not gonna be so stealthy. We are gonna stab people in the neck, but it's gonna be more circumstance than active strategy. I'm gonna knife the world. I'm gonna slash the shit out of everything in front of me, including the chainsaw wielders. They're gonna get their kamoopits, and yeah, the only things I'm gonna shoot are the lethal, diabolical enemies that are not carrying weapons, because they are the deadliest thing in this game. Oh, another bit! Oh my god,
Control,
Prime.
Come on.
Oh, you're choking me
Please
up here.
Please hit the amber, but I sent him to retrieve it.
Yeah, that's nice, Wesker. Talk to Ada's dick. All right. Nope, no treasure yet.
That's where I need to go.
Stick to the high ground. You have the means.
I have the means? Are you saying that the power was inside me all along?
Wrap this little tour up and bring it to me.
Wrap up your mother, Wesker.
Understood.
Gonna wrap it up sexy, wrap it up sex style. Just wrapping these things up. Wrapping them with a knife, yes sir, that's how that works. Rappity rap rap, rippity rip. Rap rip, rappity rip rap, rap rap, rippity rope. Rip rap a Cotton Eye Joe. This game excites me. Are you good, monkey? I mean, I'm definitely me. Whether or not that qualifies as good, that's anybody's guess. I think the science is still out. Slicey, slicey, stabby, stab, stabby, stabby, slicey, slice. Remember, we are not trying to stab people in the necks. They're just giving them to us. They're just giving these necks away. These necks are half off and 50% open. We're gonna be selling so much shit this round. I love it. I love the prospect of Monet just coming home. Oh, I didn't think about that. All the weapons that we found are probably gonna be replaced with like treasure or something. I'm not gonna write you a love song because I hate you. Get used to checking that gun, Ada, because we're not going to be using it for quite some time. This is good. We've already got a legion of small scrap, and gunpowder comes pretty quickly in this game. So, yeah, I think that might be the way to go. Stick it to him! Or in him. Either way. Prime, you win the lottery or something here? You are just banging off bits, and, like, I'm here for it.
I'm here for the free money, honey. Yes, queen. Give away.
Nice. All right, we're going to be getting got a bunch of gold bears, it looks like.
Nicely. No, I don't think we need to destroy. Well, maybe. Do we want to destroy it? Oh my god. You're so bald. Do you realize how bald you are? Do you have any comprehension of your level of baldness? A boot knife? Well, I guess technically we can use that. It falls under the category of knives. I only speak with bits. Hey, have you ever considered, have you ever considered being an orator or giving a speech of some kind?
Things are heating up.
Prime, I think that would be in your best interest. You know, one bit per word. I'll only charge one bit per word. A generous and pious streamer am I. Hi! Help! This man is having a heart attack! Alright, fuck it. Now they're asking. Now they're asking to get cannoned. Let's go do some cannoning. We didn't cannon the first time, right? You killed Mr. Clean. That made me laugh, Prime. Well, that was good work. That was some top-tier comedy. Gotta kill all the Mr. Cleans. Oh, hey! A scythe bro. Chase me if in you dare. Oh, hey, an axe bro. Where do all you bunks come from? God, I forgot I put this in assisted. This is gonna be fucking hilarious. Here, let me put those flames out. You look a little hot and bothered. Now where is... There you are. Uno! Uh-oh! Don't! This game takes place in Spain, so we're speaking Spanish. That was weird. That was a little weird. God, this game is for babies. This shit is easy. Why is it so easy? Yeah. I'm in rare form tonight. I don't know. There's something about not having to work tomorrow that just... Hi. Wait. She doesn't have a weapon. Oh God, take her down. 100% accuracy. You saw it here. Oh my god, one shot of a mighty Glock puts him in the ground. Ew. This is gonna be easy like a Sunday morning. We might go far with this one. This is a fun little spinny-doo through the game. Last treasure. Chapter one is short. Zip. Zip. Hey! Oh! Hey! Oh! Hey! Oh! Hey! Let's hey! Oh! Over here with the aggression! Hey! Hey! What? Someone fired that behind me? I got shot in the back. Y'all saw that, right? I got shot in the back. The pain, the embarrassment. I shan't not never recover. Like that guy. He's not getting up. Oh, infinite knife. You are my Oprah. Yeah. Yeah, I think we're gonna do a nice casual run. We'll get a bunch of money. We'll buy the infinite launcher. We'll shoot the shit out of professional mode. I must return to the abyss. Bye, Prime! Have a fun storming the abyss! Bye-bye! Do you think he'll be back? Maybe in a year. Bye-bye! 11 bits! See yourself, monkey. See you later, chimpanzee, orangutan, gorilla, ape. What do you want to be, Prime? You've earned it. Fuck, we're not saving. Let's move on. Let us push through. I thought about doing this while also going for the no healing challenge, but I think I'm going to try that in professional with the RPG.
An object of ill omen.
It got you, ill omen, right here. I feel like I made that joke before, but we'll stand by it. All right, treasure there, treasure there, treasure everywhere. Oh. Huh? I never meant to be so stabbed to you. One thing I said that I would never do. One look at you and I would stab your face. Boom, boom. And that would spill some blood all over the place. It was the heat of my knife. Cutting you two ribbons. Nerd. All right, gunpowder. That's how we do. Oh, a red herb. We still, believe it or not, need to get our health to full. So one or two more yellow herbs. I should really probably Google if there's rhinoceros beetles in separate. I mean, use my gaming intuition to uncover the hidden truths of potential rhinoceros beetles in separate ways. All right, no sense to stand on ceremony here. Let's get after it. A clunk. A clunk. Maybe I should invest in the charm that increases handgun ammo capacity, but I don't think we need to. I think we're all right. All right, I know this guy's patterns now. I know his ways. Yeah. I am discontent. All right, I'm a little more content now. You want to be a monkey? All right, if you're still here, Prime, you are a monkey. Everyone, refer to Prime as a monkey, for they are a monkey. Holy healing, Batman. Good thing we got the upgraded case, so we might not have room for all this sick dosh, this crazy herbage. All right, Pigman's going to get shot. Whoop! You didn't see that. None of you saw that. It didn't happen. None of you saw that. It didn't happen. Shut up. You're delusional. Your rampant narcissism is really quite something here, and I shan't be privy to it. Okay? The nerve of you insinuating that I ran into that explosion. Fie and shame upon you and your family. Hi, farmer! Hello! Damn, assisted really trying to assist me here. Oh! Oh! Big guy's got a death by flames animation. That's cool. Hey, you get to take a shot at the swing at the king, and you failed. Try again. Or not. Oh god, he's eating his asshole. Get him! That's inappropriate. We can only nair our assholes. We can't eat them on live streams. The precedent has been set. It is known. Nah, that's like a shh. Go to sleep. Suck my feet. gonna be fun. Man, it really is amazing how easy mode can make you feel like a god gamer. Something about it. I don't understand. Something about it. You shot me last time. I remember, sir. And I've never forgiven. No weapon, take him down! Overkill is underrated. Let's just green or red it. Let's green red it. That's it. All right. Nice. We got That's two challenges. We are banging out these challenges. We are blasting through these challenges. We are slam dangling and dunking and slanging 9 inches on these challenges. I don't think we'll be beating the game in under 2 hours. I think when we do professional and go for the A run with the RPG, that is when we will be beating the game in under 2 hours. We're just gonna right through.
I wonder what has them so riled up.
Oh, yeah. No. Skip comms. I don't need to see Wesker's smug, constipated face. Wesker gotta get himself some Miralax. And a nice, comfortable toilet, and he's got to go take care of business. Handgun ammo really is going to have to be used for any parts that are ranged. I really am not worried about the regenerators. Hopefully I'll have enough money by then to upgrade the knife, because I remember the knife actually cut the shit out of the regenerators. It slashed them up. I'm tickled pink, the moon is yellow, and I'm your fellow once again. Do-do-do, let the bygones blow, bye-bye. No more will I stab your eye. Do-do-do-do-do, I'm tickled pink, the moon is yellow, and I'm your fellow tonight. I think I repeated that verse. Sorry, guys. I'm off my game. Huh? Oh, hi! No weapon! No weapon! Take him out! Oh, he's got a shovel. This is fine. This guy's got a shovel. Bingo. Bango bongo, sir. And we'll read that red letter day. And I will pop the question. And you'll say, okay. And we'll be married in the month of May. Do, 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 do. Yeah, I think the resource was the way to go. I can't imagine I would be getting as much handgun ammo with the other case. Oh, do we have to kill the animals in this? I think we have to kill the animals in this one. We didn't kill any animals in the first run through.
This isn't the way to the church.
Talk about ground beef. Please subscribe to my channel. That was a tender pork loin. Please subscribe to my channel. Someone just take a shot at me. Who's fucking taking shots out there? I will kill this pig. I will do it. Aw, oh, crap. That was my bargaining chip. Help. Oh, hi. What's your name? Did they appear because I killed the pigs? That's not fair. Man, yeah, the aim assist on assisted. Follow me here, guys. Follow me here for this this wisdom for the ages. The aim assist on assisted is very good. Let's stock up now. Let's get big ol' stonks while we still can. I know, I'm a sporadic map checker. Get used to it. I like to make sure. Oh, Grandma was taking the pot shots! Oh, that was sexy, Granny. Why do you have three bolts in that crossbow of yours? Reload! Reload that shit! Reload it, Grandma! Come on! Get in there! Grandma? Can always trifling like Grandma does? Oh, okay, let's rewatch this cutscene. Now, Monk already confirmed that he was wrong, but I want to double check here. She's on the roof of the thing, and she takes out the thing, and she looks over the things, and Leon. There's Leon.
Why am I not surprised?
Yeah, that's the village.
So kind of you to keep our friends busy. This way looks promising.
It does. Yeah, I'm a little annoyed there's no treasure here. There should have been treasure on the cliff. This is so much fun. It's just so much fun. I'm sorry. Where are my medallions? Where are my medalloins? I gotta go slow. Maybe.
Try these cookies, Grandma.
Wrong way, jackass! Oh, are you contemplating the nature of the igneous formation? Come on! You're supposed to be on guard duty. They gave you a crossbow. Do you know how few crossbows the village has? There's not enough crossbows in the village for you to be just messing around. Excuse me.
Not bad. Okay. Next.
Wait, a thickery over there? Oh, the last one wasn't it? Yeah, that's down here. Then I use the black tail. Now I'm a believer. Not a trace of other guns in my mind. Why am I blind? Should be right in front of me. Oh, I'm in love. Ooh, I'm a believer. I couldn't leave her if I tried. Oh, right. I never actually solved this puzzle the first time. Like, oh, I think you're supposed to look down and say, well, let's do it proper. Why not? I think you're supposed to, like, look down and see. Yeah, there it is. Or maybe there it is. Triple fish? Yeah, it's triple fish. They get really creative with that yellow paint over here in Pueblo. They get really avant-garde with their paint. Circles, tree fish. Tree, circles, triple fish.
Oh,
God, I wish I had one of those. Who doesn't wish they had one of those? Everybody should have one of those.
Here we are. The church.
The church. Yes, indeed. The church.
I'm gonna take him to church. It's amazing how pristine that knife looks for all of the throats that it has been inside. And this knife's been in more throats than your sister. Wink. Y'all know I'm not. Oh, fuck. No weapon. No weapon. Take him out. Y'all know that I'm not liable for anything that I say, right? That disclaimer. Yeah. Ah, Grandma. Put it down, Grandma. You don't want none of this. Grandma 2x4, we meet again. Oh, hello, free money. That's just rude. It's just rude. It's just rude to die and not leave me things. I do not understand the selfishness of some game coding. And that is everything of value and worth. Yeah, this early game handgun dump is what we need. And then we'll start getting the big treasures, and then we'll mess up the merchant's entire economy, and we'll go from there. No cutscene! Skip it a cutscene! Skip it a cutscene, a load of the game. Skip it a cutscene, a load of the game. Skip it a comms, a load of the game.
Should have known he'd be trouble.
And then I took their stuff. Da-na-na-na-na. Now I'm a klepto. Da-na-na-na. Not a trace of any of their stuff. Da-na-na-na-na. It's my stuff. Ooh. Ashley, it'll be fine. It'll be fine. You're all alone in the middle of an uninhabited, or I'm sorry, not uninhabited, uncontacted. That's it. An uncontacted forest in the middle of Spain. You're fine. Everything's fine. Okay. And one and two and... Oh, that would have been it. That would have been the, that would have been the melee, the bingo thing. I need to get a triple melee here. Fuck. I need to get a triple melee, dies immediately. Fuck! 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 They die too quickly. You farmers are too weak. Back in my day, farmers could take a bullet or two to the face. Get handsy. Free farmers to a good morgue. Hello, darling!
Straight. Well, now, let's.
I'm sorry, what?
First time doing business.
That's a lot of muns. All right, Mr. Merchant, I will be back, because I do actually want to sell you things and see how we're doing. But before that, I want to collect everything of value in this room. Just a little bit of valuables, yes, sir. Just a little bit of the good stuff. God, I love looting and robbing farmers. Robbing farmers is tight. We're at max health. We no longer require the services of the red and green and yellow herbs, so I'll put them down there and maybe we'll use them for selling. I think it makes sense. I think it makes sense to sell the shit out of that. I actually wonder if I'm going to come to regret making this much handgun ammo, because we might get through the whole game since it's just casual mode. We might blast through it and, well, you know, use our knife for the majority of things.
Well, look at you.
Give me my spittles!
I've got something new for you, mate.
Okay.
You have a ticket.
Yeah, that's expensive. 50k for a power upgrade.
A weapon,
but
stranger.
We go from, 1.1 to 1.2? It was smart to get that exclusive.
Will that be all, then?
I do eventually have to buy all that crap. I don't want it, but I need to
you
buy it.
You get some bang for your buck. I guarantee it.
Oh, right. 20% melee critical hit rate. I don't think that counts as the knife, though. I think melee only counts as feet. I'm not going to get that. 50% handgun crap bonus. That's not a lot. It's not a lot. Why not? It's not a lot.
Stranger.
Buy, buy, buy. Sell, sell, sell. Sell by sell. Buy
Ruby's
by sell date.
Rubbish.
Sell
it
by
no
buy
difference.
Date.
The price, well, that's our choice to make. Stranger.
Oh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. All right. There we go. We got our herb and our egg down here. Gunpowder. There we go! Don Jose, right in the center! Oh no, he's clipping. I don't like that. Don Jose, you're clipping. Oh. No, it's all clipping. It's all wrong. No, that's a little better. No! No, Striker's gotta go on the right. That's not terrible. Let's go with that. Everything's sold. Health is secure. Ammo is secure.
My wares are welcome, stranger.
Got I've got 14 spinels here.
On sale, stranger.
What should I use them on?
Back,
makes no sense to use them on Velvet Blues. It is limitless, though. I could just turn all of that into Velvet Blues. I should probably get the gems. Would that be 9 spinels for gems? I don't need the cases. I don't care about the bangles. I could get gunpowder, but we're not hurting. Let's get one red barrel. Just one.
Now.
One red barrel. Bitch, please! Who could die in casual mode? Filthy fucking casuals, that's who, and it's assisted, not casual. I've done it again. Once again, we've made mistakes. Oh, right!
Don't let me go so easily, huh?
Get the fuck over here, Black Robe! I'ma cut you up! I'ma break your balls! I'ma kick your dick in! If you have one of those, or... Oh, sure, jury's out. But kick those shins. Woohoo! Slice, slice. Severus, slice. Slice, slice. You're a whore. Yum, 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 yum. Resources, yum, 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 yum. Fuck off, grasshopper! Nope. Hiya! You ain't got the chops for this! You understand? You understand? I'll throw a tantrum all you want, it ain't gonna help.
The fog, it's getting thicker.
Your mob's getting thicker? Oh, I apologize for that. Oh, Oh, you're gonna mess up the bonfire. That's where the farmers keep their marshmallows.
Not fond of that, are we?
No, obviously not. I mean, he doesn't seem like the type that would be fond getting slapped in the face. It's really cool, I feel, that Black Robe came all the way from the castle, like chased her into the village. Like, that man truly don't give a fuck.
Now for the village to keep house.
Just a second. It would be rude not to take everything of value from these poor farmers. These economically challenged farmers. Chicken! Last time the chickens laid eggs. This time they lay in the dirt. Someone make a haiku of that. Those of you potentially watching this in the future, I'm kind of alone right now. I don't think anyone's watching the stream. No, don't cry. Don't shed tears of much needed sympathy for me. It's just, I talk to myself when I'm alone. I can be my own company. Shut up, you have a problem. Shut up. One day we'll actually use the blacktail. One day we'll actually have to use our firearm. But that day is not today.
I think I'll pass.
Character, look at it. Come on, Ada, get them figures in there. Get them fangies in there. Get a nice big heaping helping of rotten stew. Where else? What next? Where else? As I recall. Okay, Ada, look up. There we go. Chicken! 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 Don't run from your destiny, chicken! I will see you at the great KFC in the sky. Now that's where the gold chicken egg manifested last time, but I think it's after we go into the village chief's house.
Rotten.
It doesn't look rotten. It looks a little aged. That's aged milk. Talk to my wife. I don't have a wife. Okay, hi wife. How are you today? Are you enthralled by the stream? No, you're not chatting, so I guess you must hate me. I always talk to my wife. Yep, 100%. It's good to be honest with each other. Communication is key to any failing relationship. Okay, pretty sure I have scoured and squandered and squelched my way into... You can't do a funky, dope-as-hell little flip-me-the-bird double-barrels dance off-camera. You gotta do it on-camera.
Should be just up ahead.
Yeah, there you go, just like that. It's fun being in love. Nice, we got a bonus 5 rounds, and sell, 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 and sell. Cutscene begun! Chapter recap begun! We are moving right along. It's going to be a fun night filled with shots. And that is not alcohol that we are talking about. Okay, gotta do the things back the way. And the stuff, and there's things. And why are you not making the cinnamon rolls? We both just snapped our heads in the exact same way. It's fun being in love. What is it? Oh, are you trying to think of dinner? And you don't know what you want to eat because effort? And you're just a lazy, spoiled, camp woman. I really wish I had an answer for you. You don't want to heat up your orange chicken? Maybe you could be a big girl and heat up your orange chicken. Guys, if I die, tell my story.
Tell my story.
Yep. Treasure's downstairs. The cell grenade is over there. I was going to suggest ordering pizza, but then the night just kind of got away. I mean, I already ate. I had dinner. I had brats. You could cook your own burger. Oh, wait, effort. Está corriendo o no? Hello, floor package. Hello, pristine toilet. I love that idea that red herbs smell good. That they use red herbs as potpourri. Like, I don't know, there's something about that just makes me laugh. Ba-ba-doop-a-dee-ba-dab-a-dee-ba-day. And does no one even check the Discord? I clearly said that I was streaming, that everybody should stop what they're doing and watch me.
I can't leave empty-handed.
Just nothing but rude tonight. Just rude after rude after rude.
Fly, my pretty.
Yeah, right into my knife, bitch! I'll cut you! Keep you abreast of the situation. I'm not gonna thigh, but I'm winging it.
What have we here?
Looks like I'm gonna have to drumstick up a new way forward. I judge my cringe upon the number of headshakes my wife gives me. I've earned quite a few headshakes tonight. What have we here? Looks like you learned another man in here, you little whore. That's from Dead Rising. Favorite game. Oh my god, it's a picture. Yes, I'm so happy they locked a picture.
I bet they took him here.
A picture. In a cupboard. And that's the game. He snaps her neck. We're dead. Game over. Thanks for watching, everybody. My name's Master Fang. Tune into the next stream. Oh, wait. There's some escape. There's possible escape. There's some potential escape. And I'm carpe dieming, man. I am seizing that diem. I am carpeing that seize. Oh, hi! I'm sorry, I'm wired. Get it? 'Cause there's a wire. Wait. No weapon.
Zip!
A clean strike.
You're striking. Clean baseball. I don't know. Wait, we can talk about this. Tall, dark, and not handsome. Very unhandsome. He's got big grandpa energy, Mr. Chief.
Nah, I love Mendez. Mendez has always been one of my favorite enemies. So to see them give him like a bit more character in this one, it was really fascinating.
Hostile work environment! Oh god! Oh, he's flipping me with his punch! Oh fuck! Oh Jesus! What did I do to deserve this? Oh, one of these days he hit it straight to the moon!
I'm probably gonna go back and clip that. That was great. That was back-to-back butt fuckery.
Enough of this.
Still after me, huh?
No! He completely gave up!
Whoop. Hey, Daddy Dick! You missed!
Looks like I gave them a slip.
Never expected anybody to go over the steel door, eh? Well, never expected anyone to circumvent your trap, did you? Yes. Indeed.
Yeah, I don't think we ever have any reason to go down here except for the treasure. Kabams! And we're moving right along. We got to deal with two chainsaw people next, and I'm going to try and knife them. Oh, wait, there's a chainsaw. I think it's the
perfect
running.
Welcome. Came into some other bits and bobs too, mate.
No, that's not new. I already own one.
Bang for your buck.
It's hanging from my case, Mr. Merchant. You silly.
I think that's the only key that we sell, if I remember correctly.
No difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make.
Do tell. Do go on. Oh, do go on.
A deal.
112,000 at this. So yeah, like, I'm torn, because it's gonna be a lot of money. Assuming it's 50,000 every time, that's what, 50, 100, 150. That's like 200,000 to get my knife's damage up. And I want to save up for the rocket launcher. There might be a chance if I sell every single weapon I have. Let's see here. Tune this bad boy up.
There you are.
Okay, it goes up. So 50, 60, 70, 80. Like, yikes. That's a lot. Why not? Hey, let's commit.
Are you?
Which actually is funny, because I'm already pretty much one-shotting. Oh, right. I can't get the rhinoceros beetle to sell my herbage, so... How much are they worth on their own here? 10 grand, you say? Well, you, sir, have got yourself a bargain.
Must be the big guys.
Iris system activated. I'm in.
You didn't hear that, right? Ah, shit, he did. And he's got no weapon. Take him down! I could give up a shot or two. Stay down, fool. No weapon! Oh, there's the jacket. Yay! Are you still going? Just fucking give it up, lady! The nerve of some people trying to stay alive. You know, have a little tact, have a little decorum. Like right there, that spot, both of those spots was a case resource spawn. So that's a little fascinating to me. Oh, there's a shotgun out there. We'll grab that on our way back. All for the money.
He's down here. Not good.
That was weird. I remember that part, and I was like, oh, fuck, is Black Robe coming back? But he didn't. He didn't come back in this area. Not sure why they worked that in. Maybe they were gonna do another Black Robe segment, and then they're like, eh, you know what? We haven't fought any chainsaws yet. Chainsaws! That's the only thing I can think of. I have no idea why they tried to remind us that we were infected. Everything's coming up money.
Not a soul in sight.
Okay, and a little bit of this, and a little bit of this, and a little bit of there it is. Footprint.
These belong to Luis.
My God, we are just rolling in it. I did kind of wish we could go down there and explore, but there's not a whole lot to explore, is there? All right, rev up those chainsaws. Damn it. That's right. I need to press the thing. I missed the footprint last time, and I missed the thing this time. There we go. Oh, it's cigarettes. Oh, it's unknown numbers.
Is this his frequency?
No comms. I don't know why I really like this scene where they rush in all super pissed. And isn't that nice? It's Salvador and one of the Bella sisters. They're equal opportunity chainsaw enthusiasts.
Sorry, Luis. It might be a while.
No, this ain't gonna take but a minute, girl. This ain't gonna take but a flaccid second. Yeah, I upgraded my shit. What you gonna do about it, boy? Can't allow that to happen. Here he comes! That's unfair. I didn't jump through that, I was sprinting.
Sorry, not intended.
Fuck off, blam blam chainsaw man! And a one, and a two, and a three, and a four, and a five, and a six, and a seven! And a one, and a two, and a three, and a four, and a five, and a six, and a seven, and an eight, and a nine, and a ten, and an 11. And we're running! Woohoo! Ada, stab him! For fuck's sake, Ada! Ada! Ada, the stab prompt, Ada! Ada! First aid, buddy. Oh, are you dead? I think he's dead. Oh, he's going to wobble! Get him! Salva, daddy! That's a long-ass chainsaw. Look at that shit.
Salva Daddy, what happened? Oh, Salva Daddy go boom. Salva Daddy go sleepy. Yeah. Yes, tis I. Well, you know, I probably should have thrown on one of my costumes for this. Hi. Come on over. Yep. Yep. That's right. Right this way. Smile. Wait for the flash. Man. Some people just have all the luck coming back to life. Not dying. Alright, listen here! Listen here! Oh, whoa, whoa, you're not allowed to run with the chainsaw. Alright. If you insist. Bitch ass. Squeak! 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 Squonk! Oh shit! Did I lose the shotgun ammo? No! We lost precious stuff! That's alright, wasn't gonna be worth much anyway. Right, right. Wesker picks us up, and he's all like, I don't pay you to, I wanna kill me! Alright, so, yeah, we got everything there. Moving forward, we're going this way now. One, two, three, four more treasures, and an El Gigante! Alright, this is what all of our handgun ammo has been leading to. A frightful encounter with Mr. El Gigante himself. Mr. L. Pilates himself. Farmers! Parasitic farmers! The only problem is I'm gonna get used to the assisted aim. And that's annoying, because I gotta not get used to the assisted aim. It was the heat of your mother.
What are you buying?
I got a gold bear. I got a jacket. I've got
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference.
Kitchen knife. Sub ammo. Choice to make. That one. A little bit of this. And yeah, that should be everything.
I knew you were a go-getter. Will that be all then?
16 bizetas. Let's buy the yellow diamond.
You can't go wrong with that.
Oh. I agree. You know, I agree. When you're right, you're right. Oh.
Welcome.
I missed the ammo. My bad.
Thank you. Get yourself killed now.
Ah! That guy was turned the other way last time. How dare you? You dare!
Here we go.
Whoops. Sir, you gotta die. There's a guy behind me, and I really gotta get moving here. Whoopsies! I'm sorry. A crossbow, sir? There's a lot of you. actually fear the broken necks more than I fear most parasites. Because they're just grab happy. The broken necks are grab happy bitches. And we all know it. We all know what they did. They existed. They wanted to lead good lives. Like, just unforgivable shit. And that gives us two gold chicken eggs. Yes, it does. Yes, it does. I don't think anything of value is respawned in here. Nope. Forward! And outward! And oopward! No weapon! Lethal! Lethal! Well, we all knew this was gonna happen. Fucking, you the old with the blade? You the old with the blade? Yep, there it is. One antique pipe from Mama. Yeah, Ada never goes to the lake. Ada never has anything to do with the lake at all. I don't know. I find that interesting. Oh boy, I don't know why, but I am a sweaty. Hey, Occam, welcome in. Yeah, we're doing a casual knife and handgun run. It's been a lot of fun. We truly are a god gamer. God's gift to skillful gaming exploitation. No, it's great. I'm having fun because now I just get to run through. What we're doing is we're compiling resources so that when we get done with this challenge, we'll have enough money to buy the infinite launcher so we can blast our way through professional mode, get the typewriter, and then infinite ammo typewriter our way through professional S+. It's gonna be a good couple of few streams. You know what I'm saying? Ma'am, I'm from the internet. Well, someone went boom. Oh fuck, oh fuck. Asshole eating is in play. Sir, they are eating their assholes. Repeat, they are eating their assholes. Take them down! Risky. I almost messed that one up hard. All the treasures are ahead of us. Oh, fuck. Oh, tuts. Thanks, Auto M! You're the real MVP. I wonder if we should try to knife El Gigante. Not even use any, not even attempt to hit him with the old razzle dazzle. Just try and knife his tits off. I think I missed that green one last time too. Yeah, can't go in there. Don't want to go over there. Knife only professional S+ run with no health. Yeah, there's psychopaths out there that can do it. I'm not one of them. I consider myself fairly good at most video games that I attempt, but there are some people out there that possess a certain level of obsession that I just cannot fathom. Oh, you know what? Sorry, hang on one second. I completely forgot to use my gamer intuition to tell me if there's rhinoceros beetles in separate ways. Tell me, gamer intuition. Is there only one? Gamer intuition? Oh, there's only one! My gamer intuition tells me that there's only one, and I know exactly where it is, and it is far off in a way, so that's not happening. Welcome in, Occam. Hope the audio's good. Hope the video's good. We're about to take out El Gigante. And then I think we go straight to the castle. If memory serves, we go straight to the castle. We are rolling in the resources, which is really helpful. Or especially will be. As we approach our new game process. And we got everything. Let's do it. Let's kick the shit out of this thing. I'm actually going to watch the scene because I really like the sound, the theme for Gigante. It reminds me of like an elephant. They did really well with it. Just really well with it. About Javier. Did they add the laser? Oh my god, you know? Okay. No, I don't think so. There's only two exclusive weapons. We got the knife, and I think the other one is the typewriter. Yeah, you're right, Occam. I completely forgot about it. The laser was great, and I was like, I wonder if they're going to add it in separate ways, and I don't think they did. At the end of the day, it's not the worst thing in the world. The laser was broken as fuck, but... Yeah, you're right. I don't think they removed the PLR laser. That wet wool dress must be so fucking uncomfortable. I don't know. I mean, at a certain point, stylish outweighs comfort. Pew, 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 pew. All right, we gotta let him break all these houses so we can get the glorious stuff. Strike it harder! Strike it faster! The farmers are like, wait, he's fucking up the barn, wait!
What the hell is that?
I mean, you've seen enough parasites by now, Ada, surely, to know that this is a parasite. Wow, that aim assist is fucking wild. Whoa, that was cool. He grabbed me out of the air. I didn't even know he could do that. I didn't even know that was a skill that he possessed. That's just dope as fuck. Alright, sir, up here, please. Crack this egg in two and let me take the resources. Man, you gotta hit harder than that. Come on, man. Actually try. All right. You know, he hurt me. He hurt me. He came to play. Yeah, fuck them farmers' mums' houses up. Oh, we are. And we will. And we shall. Oh god, he's beast tightening it. We all know how this goes. You hit a girl with glasses, would you? Wait, just a goddamn minute here. Are you done? Don't do it a third time. Oh, he's firing his laser.
Sexy, Ada, sexy.
Oh, come on, you're supposed to break it. Break it for Jesus. Really hope this doesn't kill him. I still got stuff in that other house.
That did the trick.
There we go. Hey, I'm really gonna need you to hurry up and break this barn. Come on, El Gigante, let's go already, James. Just give it a running start, you know? Just give it the old Shazam. Well, that is what I said to do, I guess. I can't fault you for listening. No, I'm sorry, Biggin, you missed. Oh, we gotta break this too. Yep. Come on, surely you can break this. Look how small it is. Look how little. Oh, here he comes, Oonga Boonga style. You missed, you fat fuck. You bearded bitch. You're wasting my time here. I need you to break the house. I need you to take the house and break it. Okay, all right, like, come on. Does the house have more health? Because it's an assisted? What are we doing here? What are we doing here? Okay. All right, I jump up here, and then you say... Much better! Oh, yep, there we go. Submachine gun ammo. That is money. So we win. On the roof again. It's not gonna do it. I'm not. Oh, yep, that'll do it. There we go. Oh, there's one over here too. Yep, we're breaking everything. We are. Wow, what are you so pissed about? I'm having you punch buildings. Come on, this is great. This is like Primal Fury. Oh, fuck, it's the Rock. Oh, fuck. Oh, it's the Rock. It's like 3D Primal Fury. You don't like this shit? Come on, test this shit out. Oh, that's good. Makes no sense, but it's good. Come on, give me the old razzle dazzle. Ada, for fuck's sake! Whatever, man. Whatever, man. All right, one more. Just gotta kill the barn. Give it another 1-2. And then... Not good enough, Sonny Jim. I gotta feel your anger. I gotta see the emotion. My God, the boy's done it! Walrus. Give Give it up! Give it up! That's all she wrote, baby boy! Here it comes! And he's dead! Skip cutscene, yay! Farmers are all, why do we keep a giant around again? Ah, farmers don't know nothing! Brainwashed parasite brain farmers, that they don't know nothing! They dumb as a bag of potatoes!
I'll let Leon know.
Oh, right! Right, we start this section. Cut the comms, Lewis, we don't got time for comms!
I'm chivalrous.
Oh my god, thank you. Thank you for these bounties. Alright, we got smacked once, but who cares? We still got plenty of sellables. If you're just joining, hello and welcome. My name is Master Fong, and we are doing just a casual handgun and knife only run of Separate Ways. We have beat the default standard mode Separate Ways, and this has been a lot of fun. We're really just the cock of the walk. Why does it tell me that's on this? All right.
Along with the suppressant.
Ah! He didn't say yes. He didn't say no either.
What would I do without you, Ada?
Be parasite food.
Nah, it's probably fine. No, it's a truck backfiring. One thing that slightly disappointed me, not really, but a little bit, in the trailer it looked like there were more instances where Ada and Lewis fight together like Leon does in the bug chapter, and that was really cool. I thought we were going to have just a little bit longer, but this was...
Of course they are.
Well, here, give me that. You don't need that. And you don't need that, that's for sure. Oh, fuck. That's a problem. Yeah, insta-kill parasites. They get the bullets. Ouch! Thanks, Lewis! Thanks, very chivalrous. Chivalry is dead, I guess. For what? Taking the axe directly to my beautiful face? The nerve. The nerve of this Spaniard. No cutscene! Oh, Lewis. Oh, no, Lewis. Oh, he's burning in the fire. Lewis, he's gonna die of asphyxiation, and I'm not because I'm the main character. I'm the prot, you see. Prots are immune to natural deaths, disasters, fall damage, drowning, suffocation. I wonder what the scene would be if Lewis died here. Maybe we'll do that on the professional run. Although I'm planning on doing that quickly, so it won't really matter.
We can go back up this way. Then figure out the next move.
We have a next move? Oh my god. And here I was thinking we were flying by the seat of our dicks! Okay, so there's the introduction to the chapter. Now Lewis fucks off and we do castle stuff.
Hey, who are you working for anyway?
You're better off not knowing. Trust me.
Well, you can work for the devil for all I care. As long as you get me out of here.
Lewis, if there's one thing that I work for... Yep, sorry, got nothing. Oh, yep, there it is. We gotta drop down. Now I remember.
Oye, I'll unlock the... Huh? Where's the key? I'm a...
That's right, Lewis. I forgive you. He lied, obviously. Don't worry, I keep a universal key. There we go. No cutscene!
This is where we parked. Good luck.
Okay, bye! Ain't got right, no first. Problem with parting. One potato, two potato, three potato, four, five potato, six potato, seven potato. Whore! Gotta make sure I got all the stuff.
The lithograph stone. Now we just gotta find the other lithograph.
Pretty sick bindery, bro.
A raccoon. Guess this is fate.
Gossip. Wes, perfect for a boy.
Oh yeah, that's right. You're like all over here and stuff.
That cash in your pocket or your life. Easy choice.
All right, we're going to be rolling in the diddly dough by the end of this.
Good in the grave.
Interesting, the blast arrows are separated. From the other ship.
Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? We're starting to get an idea of your taste.
Yeah, I want my knife to do max damage. Sue me.
Thank you. Do check out my wares again.
Not sure how much longer I'll go. Maybe I just need a break. Get up and stretch my legs a little. She's like 3 inches thick. Crawl under the tipped bookcase. Yeah, seriously. Ratty, what the fuck? Ratty! Ratty, what are you doing back here? Why did you show up? You're supposed to be sleeping, young mister. Man, child. Ratty!
Alright, well, this lithograph goes here. And this lithograph goes here. This one goes here. And actually, God fucking damn it.
There it is. Brad, girl, what's wrong? You can't sleep, baby. Prime came in, gave us stuff. Occam showed up. Oh, maybe that's why you're saying he smells bad. That, you know, that makes sense now. That tracks.
The first ingredient should be in this room.
See if I can remember this. Listen, you're not my dad. He's in an urn, which he would have hated being cared for by his mom, who he hated more than anyone. Yeah! Grave retribution. You got news that I'm gonna love? Alright! Alright, share with me the news that I will come to the door.
Damn, baby. That's one big-ass herb. Back that herb up.
That must be the ink.
My stepdad took me out of his will. That asshole. Okay, so it was one of those cynical you're gonna love. Man, fuck that guy. Sorry to hear that, Rowdy. I didn't know your stepdad was a bit of a cunt. Like what? Like, is he on his deathbed, or is he just like, oh, hey, by the way, you know, went to the lawyer's office the other day, met up with the old notary, decided fuck you, took you out of the will. Just wanted to give you a heads up. Yep, and thus we come to the this part. It's a fun this part, don't get me wrong, but it is the this part. Yeah, dude, I hate him. Yeah! Yeah, as you should, it sounds like.
The gate and gone.
He sounds like a petty little man-child. Hey, guys, big shout-out to Ratty Brad's stepdad. Fuck him.
Simple,
if you want to give me a first name, I can tell him to go fuck himself. If not, you know, that's fine too. But yeah, fuck that guy. What an asshole. Yeah, no deathbed. He just decided to. And the best part is he rang you up and was just like, hey, kiddo, you're out of the will. What? Yeah, thought I'd just, you know, figured I'd tell you. Figured you'd want to know. Fuck you and all that. Jesus, handgun ammo. I guess they have to make sure you've got enough to shoot your way out. That makes sense. Oh, that's right. We're going to be doing this with a rocket launcher. Yeah. I got to rethink that. Doing this part with the rocket launcher might not be the best idea. This. Oh god, it's the giant snail shell. I wonder if that moves faster in professional. We're gonna find out. Fucking open up, bitch. Alright. One fish, two fish, blue fish. That was not the rhyme that, God, I didn't say that out loud. I heard from the grapevine he's too much of a coward to speak to me. Oh, all right. In fact, he's only spoke to me... Oh. whoops. It wasn't that close! Don't bullshit me! In fact, he's only spoke to me 4 times in the last 6 years since him and me separated. So is he still with your mom? Like, is your mom with this man and aware that he's an absolute cunt to you?
Okay. Now for the second ingredient.
I really did love this section. I really loved the artistry.
A trap.
We ain't got time for traps around these parts. Ouch. We got time to get our asses beat though, apparently. I forget it. Yeah, I don't think this parasite actually attacks. Cool. Okay, yes it does. No, Ma, not me. I'm sorry, maybe I'm confused. They're still married, but not together, but I'm pretty upset because he's been in my life since before I could string a sentence together back. Oh, okay. Well, Ratty, if there's one thing that I've, you know, not been privy to lately that I've not forgotten, but have just been like, oh yeah, it is the circumstances of your life and the insanity that is your family. But thank you for reminding me. Here's the thing, like, was he loaded? Was he a loaded stepdad? Was this guy a Silicon Valley douche canoe that was like, oh, and by the way, I've decided to cut you out, darling. I know I did this before, but I need to remind myself. What is the difference between all the gems? 52, okay, 52. Someone remember 52, write that down. 52, 52, the big 5200. And 59, so it's a difference of... If my maths is correct, it is a difference of 6,000, or excuse me, it's a difference of 7,000, but a red gem, those are each worth 9,000. So if I don't use the red ones and instead use all of these, and the yellow is worth 7. Yeah, I think that's better, honestly. And it still leaves us with 2 red barrels and enough gems for the crown. Yeah, we're gonna do that. Nobody's got a fat life insurance policy. What an asshole. What a fucking asshole. I don't do math, just make shiny. Fair. It's my fault for trying to maximize and monetize and gigatize and galvanize and ostracize and metastasize.
I think I know
it. And circumcise. And flatulifies. All right, listen here, you iron-back bitches. The first one that comes at me thinking they grown, gonna get an ass full of my boot and a face full of my knife. Trot, 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 trot. Uh-oh! And a big old pile of go fuck yourself rot. Oh, for sure I had that. Oh, there was another one. That explains it. Yowza, Mr. Man! Ah, tits. Ah, beans! Alright, I guess we'll use that. Ada, open the treasure. Ada, the treasure. The lid. The lid. Ada, the lid. That went well. Wow, in casual, they don't send the arrow guys after. That is interesting. Guys with crossbows showed up there when I did it in standard. I'm really excited to see what extra enemies are in professional.
The elegant chess ball.
I do have good news. I should have my official autism assessment in the next 2 months or so, and then I won't have to wait in line at roller coasters. Yeah, it's one of the only benefits from a diagnosis aside from therapists. That's... All right. Go off. Yeah, but seriously, good for you getting that all settled. I hope that brings you some, you know, some much-needed, like, peace or stability. Yeah, it's only 40 a pound broadsword being swung by an unholy terror, easily blockable with a knife. Chow, man, I mean, that knife is made of solid diamond dust compounded with dragon tears. And unicorn anus for flexibility.
A bomba combo.
All right. Any other knife guys looking to finish last?
Take a look. Something's bound to catch your eye.
Hi, merchant. More blue medallions. Oh, boy. Who stole Charlie's asshole? My God, that is... Welcome. That's a throwback. It really is. And Charlie and Candy Mountain, Chocolate Mountain. What the fuck
your
was it?
Valuables won't Lord. Do you much good in the grave.
Shut up, or divorce. 10 years divorce. 10,000 years divorce. I don't know why I'm not selling these eggs. I could absolutely benefit from selling the eggs. Nah,
well,
let's juice our knife.
This one all we have to give. Treat it with the respect it deserves, yeah?
Respect this dick, merchant! Don't tell me what to do, how to live my life. I'll say whatever I want to be.
To see you again soon.
Nope, no comms. Fuck the comms. It's Well, you'll be happy to know, Lil Dancer, that Ratty Brat immediately echoed your sentiment. Hooray! And now it's Koi Pond for Hitler and Germany. Famine for Salazar, that twat. Nice, we got two big old fat fish to fry. I'm a fish fry kind of guy. I cannot lie. What else? Oh, that's the treasure back there. And oh, we're already in the maze. Okay, cool, great. Gloria a las plagas, everyone. Say it with me now. Say it with me. Come on, all together. Gloria a las plagas. Glory ass las plagas. Oh, no. Ah, I haven't had a redemption in forever. Blinded by the sight. God damn it. All right, time is 8:43. I will see you all at 8:48, I guess. Oh, here we go. Time to squint. Squint it to win it. Oh, tits. I can't even read my map. Admit it, you just think I look sexy without my glasses on. I understand. There's a certain raw, smoldering appeal that comes with being 30 years old and this. Okay, here we go. Oh, good. Chat, too. Awesome. Fun. That's good. Hang on. Let me read chat. That's right, streamer boy. Be blinded and quiet. Oh, fuck. Silence is golden. You sons of bitches.
let me through, could you? That voice.
Gloria las plagas!
And the 5 minutes concludes. You know, that actually is really weird of me to say, Ratty. I would never be the one to say, my name is Gavin and I have dinner plate sized nipples, glory be the big nipple king, because my nipples, I'll have you know, are frickin' tiny. I have the smallest nipples. I have clandestine nipples. I have shinobi nipples. Shinobi nips, they are called. I play a game where I wear a shirt and I'm like, go ahead, take a finger, try and find my nipple. You'll never find it. You'll miss it every single time. You'll boop in every direction. But you shan't find the nipples, madam. No, nay, nay. No nipplage for you, dear. I think the cooldown, I forget what the cooldown is per person. What I think you can do is, I think Ratty can now redeem Silence is Golden, and you, Occam, can redeem Blinded by the Sight, I think. I forget the cooldowns that I put on them. Fuck, he's back. Love you guys, too. Love you, too. It's truly a privilege. Ah, no weapon! Fuck! I'm scared! Just give him the old 1-2, fuck him with a shoe, you know? Man's got those elusive micro nips. You don't even know! You can't even comprehend the power of my secret nipples! Nano nips is what they is! Subatomic nipples is what I'm trying to say. I do love this quality bonding time that we get together. It really does wonders for the confidence, self-esteem, the humility, the piety, all that shit.
One more medallion, and I think there's a box or two that I missed, because we don't have to go all the way back here. But we gonna. But, oh, we gonna. I hit the medallions first try when I'm blind, and I miss a bunch of them when I can see. Truly, I'm better when I'm hindered. There's a little bit of this, little bit of that, little bit of handgun ammo. There's no I'm not getting extra. Excuse me, Don Jose? I was promised extra handgun ammo? Oh, thank you. Thank you, Don Jose. That's nice of you to come out at last and fulfill your fucking purpose. To be fair, I regret talking about your nipples. Why? Why would you regret discussing my nipples, Ratty? Is it the word nipples? Does it make you uncomfortable? Would you prefer areolas? The areola around the nipple. Get it? Ha ha ha! Quality content. Please subscribe to my channel. Hey, how'd you folks like a bit of begging? How'd y'all like it if I started begging, eh? Wow. Wow, I got more herbs than Snoop right now. Nothing makes me uncomfortable. Yeah, that I believe. Fuck! Fuck ass! I swear I went back there and I opened the treasure chest. Was I so blind that I forgot to pick up the thing, or... I guess I didn't come back here at all. Okay, there we go. There we go. Now that we have... gathered everything of substance, we can move on. And we can be happy. And we can be content. It's a curse that nothing makes you uncomfortable. Yeah, I can understand that. Talking sincerely for a moment. Along those same lines, nothing really embarrasses me. I mean, I can be embarrassed, sure, but it's hard. It's hard to embarrass me. I am pretty shameless. Which I feel is why I'm a great candidate for being the asshole on your computer or TV or phone screen. Subscribe today.
The last ingredient's not far now.
Is it love? Was the secret ingredient love all along? Oh, I hope it was love. That's not love. Ain't no love where we're going. Right, this area. And stuff and things and stuff, right.
That sound. That's right.
Gurgle growling, growgle gurgling, as they say.
I still have some unfinished business to take care of.
Yeah, no, it is a little annoying, and it might be a nitpick. Controller? Cease this at once? Exile the demon behind your sticks? It might be a bit nitpicky, but I really do have a problem with her very obvious lines. Like... they're not all terrible, and she's got some one-liners, you know, some things are okay, but there's a lot of times where Ada's just like, oh, obvious thing that we did just now. Obvious thing coming up. Oh, completely obvious observation that has no bearing on the plot. It's like, I don't need this in my life. Now, we gotta remember to get the crown. The crown is important. The crown be the prize. Hi. Oh, you like ladders, do you? Try climbing those ladders, bitch ass. Yeah, oh, this is gonna be interesting. Can you climb a ladder with one arm? Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. You can't climb a ladder with one arm. Not like that, anyway. What were you even reaching for? Today we learned. Today we scienced. I just want her harness so I can put tater tots in it. I've been thinking now that probably is really uncomfortable in the bust area. Treasure down there, and treasure over there. Yeah, no, I'm not ready to take the high road yet. I remember, like, I overthought this the first time I did it. Wasn't there a guy down here with a scythe? Oh, must have already killed him. Seriously though, Ratty, what is it? Could you not get to sleep?
Or did you just wanna spend time with me?
Cause I totally understand that. All narcissism aside, I deserve everyone's attention and undying affection. Put humbly. Hang the fuck on, Ada. We ain't done here yet. Oh, yes, we are. That was a test, Ada, and you passed.
I should check. Below.
Like, right there. I should check below. Like, come on. Obviously, I'm going to fucking explore. It's the point of the goddamn game. You think anybody, and I'm sure there are some special kind of dumbasses out there, but they're not going to see the big yellow splotch in the paint and be like, maybe. Okay, yeah, that's the crown up there, I think. Teddy was screaming and I needed to pee, so I was like, let's see if Fong's still going. Oh, Teddy boy. Teddy just screaming into the abyss at night, just doing his cat thing.
This must be the collection room.
A big old beautiful face of his.
Good to know. Interesting.
I'm capable of thinking something is interesting. Oh, okay. I'm capable of thinking something's interesting without your input, Ada. Appreciate it. So this is what we missed by using our intuition.
Blue butterfly.
Red chrysanthemum! Fucking white! Lizard's last skull, and was it beetle? Other beetle. Yep! Ka-clunk. Next! Holy tits on a tit frog! We bumped up to 6 viewers. Hi, everybody! Welcome in, I'm Master Fong. This is a casual handgun knife run of Separate Ways. I've spewed all manner of bullshit tonight, and it ain't stopping. So, you know, come on in, get cozy, pop in some earplugs, or maybe mute the stream for your health. Alright, we got suppressed. That's what matters. No cutscenes!
Louise has the ember. I need to reach him.
On we go. Ayo! Beige! How you doing, Beige? I missed the dead dad talk, didn't I? Actually, no! We did have future dead dad talk, though. Ratty's stepdad cut her out of the will. Because he's an asshole.
know, nothing too pervasive. How do I do this shit again? Actually, yeah, this. Oh, it's a bolt. Okay.
Won't budge. Louise's footprints.
It'd be like that sometimes. Yeah, it do. It do be like it how, but it don't. They don't think it be like it is, but it do. Okay, we gotta go up, grab treasure, go down, grab treasure. Go down on the treasure. And then your mom rang again and asked if I wanted to eat her out tonight. A nice pearl bangle, but don't I just feel like the prettiest bitch at the ball? Okay, yeah, we can't high road that. Even though we absolutely could with our grapple gun! But we're gonna follow the appropriate places and things and go the ways of our fathers and forefathers before them, etc., what have you. It's weird. This is like the most valuable treasure you get in the game you get right here, but I don't know. Wait, I did mention my father being trapped in an urn, which he would have hated being fawned over by my mother, whom he hated the most. No, Lil Dancer, she did mention that. So you're right, Ratty. You're right. You did miss the dead dad talk, Beige. But the important thing is that you're here now and that both your fathers are still dead. So we can all just come together and enjoy that little tidbit, I suppose. A sucker, my dog now. The guy's like, wait, I'm part of a cult. All right, then. We did our best. One more time! Come on now, give it your all! You gotta twist! You gotta twist with the motion, you see? See, it's all about momentum. All right, now come on now, give it to me. Give me your best shot, you see? And twist! I believe in you. You got this. Psych! to throw away your life like that. And it's been almost 2 years, and she still hasn't sent me my dead father in the mail. Oh, no dead dad in the mail? I'm so sorry. Oh, wow, there's actually a little treasure counter, too. I haven't seen that. 18 of 27. Okay. Ratty, you just gotta go pick your dad's urn up, and you gotta vlog the whole experience. You know? I think that's in everybody's best interest. Alexandrite. And for color. My dad's in my office on a shelf. Oh! I'm curious, Beige. Unless, you know, this is a subject you don't want to broach, which I understand. Why is it that you kept the ashes? And, like, not one of your siblings? Was there a discussion? Did nobody care? Oh, you're joking? Well, that ruins it. Oh, taxidermied. Oh, yeah, my dad's in the office on a shelf. Taxidermied.
Down we go.
We chopped off his cock and pickled it. Taxidermied the rest. Dressed him up in a beautiful ball gown, just as he would have wanted.
Well, it looks to be a note of some kind, pointing us in a direction of some sort.
Oh, yeah, the Dark Souls Tower. I really like the Dark Souls Tower. Almost reminiscent of,
Almost reminiscent of the original tower in 4 that you climb at the end before the final confrontation. If I ever lose a limb, I'm keeping it, that fucker, in a jar. You know, I've asked about that, Ratty. I asked about it after I had hernia surgery. I'm pretty sure whenever, in the U.S. anyway, whenever you have anything removed, unless it's for a religious reason, I don't think you're allowed to keep it because it's considered medical waste. So before you go into any surgery involving things getting removed or cut up or cut off, make sure you tell them that my religion demands that this piece be returned to me upon completion of services. You know, gotta certify for yourself. I only have some of the ashes. I'm constantly haunted by a floating knee, one butt cheek, and a nose. Oh, bitch. You are one of the funniest fuckers I've ever known. Thanks, it's the depression! Now grapple and twist. Grapple and twist. Yo, where my fucking treasure at? I think I missed this treasure when I came here last. Oh, no, it's just a velvet blue. Hell yeah, I regret not asking for my thyroid.
Like, I want my thyroid. Give me my thyroid.
Put it in a jar.
A nest. Hope it's not a sign of things to come.
Not really sure what that line means. A nest. Hope it's not a sign of things to come. Like what? More nests? Or I like a giant bug? I guess that makes sense. What if I got lost in translation? Oh, hi. Well, that was a good try. Okay. And twist! These assholes always out here with the crossbows. Fucking big dick swinging on campus. Ain't it just be talking? It feels that way sometimes. Oh my god, that's the first hot con I've had in months! Thanks, Beige!
Hot con,
everybody come on in, strap on. Let's get some of that hot, juicy con. That nice, moist, hot con.
Not swimming in that.
I think we'll get through the waterway and I'll call it for the night. Daddy's gotta go stuff his face with food, you perverts. And cock, you realists. Yeah, that's right. Right on over here. Get it while it's hot. Ding-a-ling-ding. Dinner bell. Uh-oh, the weird spam text is coming back. But thank you, Ratty, for the also hot cocks. The more hot cock, the better. Man, just fuck off! Bitch ass insect. Yeah, I still need to do some housekeeping. I need to remove some alerts and put some new ones in.
Best have ya. Oh, today's good. Nice work. I got something new for you.
No, you don't.
Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life.
Boy, I'm using a knife, I'm using a pistol, and I'm using crack! All right, looking good, feeling good. Now, because our knife's upgraded, yeah, this is all just raw cash, so I think by the end of this, we will be close to, if not able, to afford the RPG. We might have to sell some weapons. Who cares, man? It's an RPG with infinite ammo. We're gonna blag, bliggity, blag, blast through professional mode, laughing our girl balls off.
My god, they don't make insects like they used to. One and done. Oh. There's a sad state of affairs for bioweapons. Gimme! Suck it! Also suck it! You had something you wanted to say? Oh, Skerios! Come on, Ada, firmly grasp it.
That should take care of the water.
Like, she turns the water wheel, we watch the water go down, and then she says, that should take care of the water. What's the fucking point? Hey, thank you for that bit beige, flipping that flibbity bibbity bibbity bit, pee pee poo poo, my dad's ashes are in the other room. Man, I can't go 2 seconds without you guys in stream talking about your deceased parents. Like, at what point is enough enough, all right? I feel like I'm not actually moving fast with the striker on. It's weird, but... Oh, hi! Man, the blacktail is just so frickin' dependable. Handgun ammo? You're supposed to give me gems! You're supposed to give me jewels! Part of a family, right? Give me the family jewels! I'm here all night. Poetry. Oh, the only way down is by the merchant, isn't it? Hop up! I'm not swimming in that. Takes all this time to lower the water, jumps, and fucking commando rolls straight through the shit water. Just takes a heaping helping straight in the face. I'm not swimming in that, but I will roll in it. Oh my god. Oh, this game makes me smile. Oh, 100%, just big worth. Big worth. I'm sorry, who Estad IE like? Who IE'd all Estad like? I think I popped that man's testicles. Are you still alive? After all that blood and screaming? I was using that health. Well, I mean, if it can be sold, ain't no sense in not taking it. Thank you. Teddy is best boy. Teddy's best boy, 100%. Can't be argued, can't be debated. Such a big, warm, fluffy, fat, screeching best boy. Splash, splash! Splish, splash, I was swimming in ass. I thought I heard an insect back here. Guess not. Yeah, titty boy. Such a good kitty. Oh, snake. You gotta remember there's vipers in these parts. And I got to get them vipers. No!
Oh!
All right, that's good to know.
Oh!
Gas water weasels. All right, so I can counter the water weasels.
Yeah, what now? The fuck over here. Get over here.
Call me Rambo Bunctious. All right, fuck this. We're shooting the water weasels. Man, I swear to God, I am coming for that ass. Goodbye, fish. Nom 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 nom.
Here we go.
Ooh, Sonic! Ooh, Sonic!
Next Saturday, I'm going to the Bug Zoo. Oh, fuck yeah! Fuck yeah, Bug Zoo. If you feel like it, take some pictures and put them up in the Discord. Hang on, hang on, hang on, hang on, hang on!
Although I was all careful when I first came through here, and now I'm just blasting through. Do it, you won't. What won't I do? Oh, ratty. With the pictures in the Discord and the moon and the June and the spring. Yeah. Goodbye, fish. Goodbye, Viper. Did I get turned around? Where is my sense of direction? An adventure. Directional adventure. Adventurous direction. Well, this room's gonna be fun.
Thanks for the directions, Louise.
I still maintain there was only one direction we could have gone, so... Just saying. You know, maybe let's not break our hands jerking him off, all right? Hey, Occam, you still there? How's my favorite little meatball? Guys, my nephew has got cheeks that, like, need to be checked by TSA. Like, this boy is all cheeks for days. Ah, man, we are just stacking and packing. Fuck, no weapon. Now I am the master. Oh, right, you can't counter that one. Right. Oh, fuck.
crossbow. Nobody said you could crossbows. A parasite? No one said you could sight paras. Seriously dead? Like, what is going on here? What is happening? Yep, he's dead. Well, that was fun for everyone involved, except everyone except me. Oh, God.
Oh, here's the problem, ma'am. You got a Garrador clogging up your pipes. Oh, I'm gonna have to go get a snake. Get the little guy out of there. We'll have the pressure back up and running by the end of the day. Oh yeah, he's in there good, all right.
Fun times, Garrador. Fun times. Stagging it. Spangin' it, smaggin' it, staggin' it, stag.
Staggin' it to the Lord!
Man, maybe I should start selling herbs. Alright, three treasures to go, rest of the castle, you three, the island, fossil, Saddler.
You again?
We're pretty much crushing it, you guys. Like, you know, like crushing it. Oh, you know what? Yeah, I think we'll end with the you three fight. That's a good stopping point. What's the time here? Yeah, 2 hours and 15, so... I can't wait to come through professional with me rocket launcher.
Breaks over, I suppose.
And just absolutely annihilate everything. Welcome. In front of me. This is gonna be such a good time.
Good things on sale, stranger.
Got a selection of good news, stranger.
The price, well, that's our choice to make.
1,000 apiece. Oh, blast arrows are very worth it. Right, now, me spinos, according to this, I want 34 spinos and that to spend them on.
Years haven't been kind.
I don't need to upgrade anything. And I'm rolling in handgun ammo, so I might actually just shoot U8. I was thinking about going at him with the knife, but I might just shoot the bastard.
Now go and cause some mayhem, eh?
Because you told me to!
Roar. We'll watch this.
I need to put that thing
down. I loved this whole experience, so I want to watch this again. I really feel like it's a crab that he added. I think it's Plagas, insect, human, and crab.
Come on now. This spot will do.
She sees all the yellow painted barrels. Ah, resources.
This spot will do.
Hup.
And I love this flex. I love this power play.
He's just like, a bitch, please.
It's right there where you see the cut open brain. That's where the true face of U8 comes out. It's just, mwah.
Time to end this for good.
All right, so do me a favor, stay right there. I just gotta gather. Hang on, gathering. Fight.
Oh, you know, I really need to do a run where I catch all the death. Maybe it should have been this one. I gotta catch all the death animations.
I saw the unique laser and fossil death animation on the island. We did that on like our last run. That was fun. I gotta see the death animations for U8. Wait, or is it U3? I think I've been calling him U8 all night. U8 was RE5, I think. I think he's U3. I'm a little unsure. But you don't got nothing over here for me? Fine, prepare to get pewed. Alright, that's it. Getting down and dirty with it. You can't handle the truth! Oh man. Fucked him up. Fucked him up with a ka-crunch and a ka-crackle. Barely used any ammo for that. Alright, let's just... There we go. And why stop there? Notice how Don Jose down here isn't doing shit for our ammo creation. This is a little annoying, not gonna lie. I really gotta up those percentages. Housekeeper's beret! Now right there, just snap her in half, it's over. Don't do that thing where you throw people, you know? Ah, oh, what a cop out. I really am curious. What were you expecting from this thing? I can't even fathom what you were expecting. I really can't. Ouch. Ouch, hey, wait. I'm busy. Remember, we gather first. It's Stardew rules. Test this shit out! Let's boogie! Cavern. Just called Cavern. Man, he's gonna make me, you guys, he's gonna make me use one of my herbs. It's so unfair! What's up, slut? Do your worst! Oh, I'm sorry. Did you get fucked up again? I hope that's not enough to kill it. I saw a barrel behind me. No! We killed it! We lost the barrel! I am losing so much loot this run! I think we spawned in this cavern, so that'll be fine. Night, night. Oh, okay, cool. There you are, you elusive barrel. Oh, good. Oh, good. 5 handgun rounds. Lovely, yes. Yes, that is what I needed more of. Handgun ammunition. Wonderful. Blarg, what? All right, good night, Ratty. Thanks for stopping by, watching the boss fight. I really hope you can get to sleep. Take care. God bless. Go in peace. Hail Satan. And we'll see you next time.
This should help.
The amber, Luis. Where is it?
Thank you for the chance to do good again.
What are you saying?
I'm grateful. Like I said, I'm just your good old Samaritan. How about you help Leon when I'm gone, eh? Speaking of...
You know, I let these fuckers go last time.
Leon!
Not this time. Nude. Bitch ass. Oh, there's more of you. You're not getting out of here. Ah, it's completely pointless, but damn it if it isn't fun. I kill everything. Four, 27, and the last three are, yeah, they're over there. They're in the next area. Does the chapter end here? I think it does. Because then I gotta go through the path of penitence. Skip!
Now, back to Krauser.
Oh shit, fuck. Alright, it's straight on to going after Krauser. Alright, hang on. Gotta get to the start of the path of penitence. The path of penitent pants. Ah, hell, maybe we should just get to the island. Maybe we should get to the island and I can call it there. Ah, but the path of penitence is a bit long and I've gotta kill the bugs and shit. Yeah, I'm tired and sweaty and I want a snack.
How do you get over there so fast?
I is a star. Girl? Fuck you, Mrs. Clean. Just stay there. No treasure out here at all, huh? Yeah, it's all in the path of penitence. I thought there was a dangly, but that's in Leon's head. Nope. All those extra bullets are warning shots. They were calculated. I thought I'd be cool and kill them all, and now here we are. Get another fine shot of Ada's backside as she ascends that ladder.
She must do step aerobics. I don't know if I gave my full thoughts at the end of Separate Ways. I was tired, so I sort of trailed off. I thoroughly enjoyed this DLC. I loved all the bosses. I love that they made it their own. You know, they had to redo the game in a lot of ways for the overall remake, and so they're like, we have to do the exact same thing in Separate Ways. We have to make it unique, and I'm very happy with it. Well, big old fan.
Next time, welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
I'll do the honks.
A deal well.
All right, so at the end of the night, accumulative wealth is a lot. Cumulative herbs are aplenty. Our knife and our handgun are fine.
People look out for
and, that's about the long and short of it. So I'm gonna hit this shit up. Save number 20. And that's that! Guys, I had so much fun with this tonight. Thank you for showing up and being here. Shout out to Beige Curtains for the bits. Shout out to Prime for the bits. Thank you, Occam and Ratty. Anybody else who showed up. This is a blast. I love doing this. I am off tomorrow, so I'm probably definitely going to finish this run. And then we might go straight into our professional rocket launcher speed run. And then, you know, next stream will be professional new game S+ typewriter infinite ammo speedrun. We'll see. I do need to get back to Castle Crashers. I have to attempt to beat Insane Mode again. A lot of people have really been liking those videos. But that's in the future. So I'm Master Fong. Please check out my YouTube and Twitch if you feel so inclined. If not, just come and watch me. I mean, if there's never any interaction, but you're still getting something out of it, then I'm getting something out of it. So thanks for being here. Love you all. See you in the next stream. I need a snack.